Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the previous theory class, we explained about command line arguments, variables, and typecasting. So already we did the practicals on command line arguments. Now we are moving to variables. Variables are classified into five types: class variables, instance variable, local variable, final variables, and shadowing variable. Now we are discussing about five categories of variables in five different programs. Now the first one is class variable. Class variable class demo public static void main string args. This is common to each and every program. Now the changes are made. So class variable is defined in the class, not in any method. So here I am defining it string message is equal to message. That's enough. So but always class variables are static in nature. Okay, so now we are assigning value to the message that hello, and I am also printing that message. So here this message is the class variable, that's why I am putting static keyword and it is of type string. Now I am assigning value here and I am printing the value. So I need to save var class demo dot java and save. Now I am going to command prompt. Now java c var class demo dot java. So no errors. We need to run the program, so it generates hello. Okay, now going to next program, that is instance variable, var instance demo public static main string args. So here string message and message is equal to hello. So while saving it, instance. Okay, now we are compiling this java c var. So it indicates, sorry, it indicates an error. Yes. So C, non-static variable message cannot be referred from a static content. So whenever we are declaring like this, ultimately it gives an error. So the third model, third type of variable is local variable. So class var local demo. Public static void main string args. So the local variable created in a method. So string message. If you want to assign the value within this, no issue. Otherwise, you can write in a second line. That is also no issue. So var local demo dot java. Successfully compiled and it also generates proper output. Now going to final variable class var final demo. Final means we cannot change the value, right. Public static void main string args. Okay, here I need to create variable and assign value to them. So now I am trying to change the value to welcome to final variable. Now I am trying to change it. But final means we cannot change. Okay. So here I need to print message. So how we need to define final keyword used. Var final demo dot java. So java var final demo dot java. So clearly it mentioned that cannot assign a value to final variable message. Now I keep quotations comments, automatically it will be executed and it prints the value. Right. So sorry, directly I make it something. Right. Use that. So finally, we need to discuss about shadowing variable. So now class var shadow demo. public static void main string args. Now we need to define string name is equal to Savi. Here is equal to 2014. Again, I am using one more method, display in this we need to write again we need to define variable and we are assigning value and I am trying to print the values of and here. So after running this program, it prints the value is Savi IT Solutions in 2015. So I need to create variable demo dot display where so here year end name and years are printed more recent values. If you want to print the values of these two also possible. This dot name. It gives both rights. Thank you.